Yeah, I hit my record button now, so we'll do the whole intro thing. I'm True, Thur.
Car.
Waffle, waffle.
Oh. You can't see my hands, but I was doing hand symbols, directions. If you're not in the same room with me, we're connected via Mumble. If you've seen the prior video, that's why the audio was all crazy. It was because of Mumble. That's been fixed. Hopefully it doesn't do it again. And under recommendation, you see me on webcam now. Hi.
In all of his glory.
All my bearded
glory.
Oh, yeah. Beard. The beard's a strong part of my face because it covers up the face.
It's almost November.
It is almost November. Remember.
No shame. Hey, Delamo.
Alright, so, 5 minutes, 3 modules. You wanna go easy? Well, no, we need 10 minutes. What am I thinking? Or you wanna go
for
five?
For 3 modules?
No, I raised it up to 5.
Okay.
I won't lie, we tried this before, didn't even realize the audio was bad, so I'm gonna try it again. They viciously attacked the bomb and did stuff. I won't comment if they blew it up or not.
It was your fault.
It was not my fault. You guys.
It was totally your fault.
Alright, so here's the bomb. Oh, God. Alright, well, bomb, why are you not letting me click you? Bomb? Bomb? Oh, there we go. It was fucked up.
Alright, search for any wires.
No wires. We're going to start the 4 puzzle, the 4 symbols.
Alright, let's go. All
right. Okay.
It's an H with a little swivel thing at the end. Second one's a vortex looking kind of thing. Third one's upside down question mark. Third one is a E that's flipped around looking like a 3 with 2 dots above it.
Can you repeat that?
Okay. Wait, I think maybe? I got it.
No, is it the second row, I think?
Yeah, second row. Okay, so right, you want the backwards E with the umlauts.
Okay.
The O with the flippy dippy down on the bottom of it. Backwards C with a square in it.
That's none of those.
Okay, well, that's fine. So,
I can't unclick the 3.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
No, that's fine. Okay. Can you do the vortex thing?
Yeah, okay. Vortex thing. Blank star.
Blank star.
There is no star.
H squiggle.
H squiggle. And then
upside
mark.
Push.
All right, that's it. You guys did it. Okay.
Thank you. Are there any Simon Says?
There is no Simon Says, but
okay,
there
go.
Is...
Simon Says. Do it. Simon Says.
There is no Simon
no,
Says.
No, what's... Okay, what's the next one? Let him talk.
Next one is the digits. It's got the LED light, 5 digits, and the arrows above and down it. There's 2 of those, by the way. And it has a Smith button.
Okay.
First
go
digits,
ahead.
I'm reading them off. C, T, A, G.
T. T. Do the T.
Alright, second digit. G, S, H.
H.
H. Third digit. V, R, A, O.
R.
R.
See if you can do EE again.
Okay.
If not, go back to the R. Okay, go back to the R.
Alright, back to the R. Okay. R, A, O, K, J, V, R.
No.
And we're gonna have to go back.
Back to the H.
Yep, go back to the first.
Back to the first.
The T.
T, A, G,
go to the A.
A.
What can you do next?
Second letter. H, D, M, L, G, S.
Go G,
A.
G.
Try to type
A.
Again. Try to do again.
Again? Okay. I can do again. Submit, that's it?
Alright,
yep.
Submit.
Yep.
Alright, next one. Y, L, W, O.
W.
W. Second one. V, O. A.
O.
Do O.
O.
Try to do world or wood.
Or wood?
Yeah.
W-O-U-L-D.
O-O-U. Cannot do either.
Okay.
Okay, go back, to the third letter.
Okay. Third?
The
or no, yeah, the O. The O. Look for an
O.
H.
H?
H or an R.
H or R. Neither one.
Okay, go back to W.
W.
W, O, V, N, Y, L.
Try to O. Try to type other.
L?
O. Try to type other.
Other? Okay.
Yeah.
No.
Try to type large. L-A-R-G-E.
Large.
Ah!
sun, the sun. All right. We'll do Morse code first, because y'all have got that.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Ah. Here it comes. Short, short, long, short, break. Long, short, long, break.
Try 3.555.
3.555? Wrong.
Damn it. Okay, go again.
Okay. Gotta wait for a reset. Here it comes. Short. That's wrong. Every set again. Here it goes. Long. Short. 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 Break. Short. Short. Break. Short. 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 Break. Long. Short.
All right.
Short. Long. Short. Break.
I think it starts with a B.
All right, try it again. Try one more time through.
All right, long, short, 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 break. Short, short, break. Short, 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 break. Long, break, short, long.
I think it's bistro.
Okay, what's my megahertz?
3.552.
That's it? All right, here's the one y'all are rough at. It's T-H-E-I-R. It's got six words.
Okay, T-H-E-I-R. Okay, right. What is the second column, second row?
Middle.
What is that? Okay, blank.
Blank.
Try to click on these words if you hear it. Blank. Ready.
Ready.
Okay.
I
hit ready. Okay.
Okay, that's the first one?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay, what's the... Right. What's...
The word at top's L-E-E-D.
All right, bottom left.
Bottom left, that's
what's
your
the word?
Y-O-U-R.
Look for uh-huh.
That's not there.
You are Y-O-U-A-R-E.
Y-O-U-A-R-E? Yeah, that's there.
Click okay. It.
That's the second one?
Yep.
Alright. The top word is you are.
Two words?
Just the,
like spelled
the
out?
Letter U and next to it's the letter R.
Like
oh.
Okay,
you
top left.
R.
Top
yeah,
left
top
is
left.
Gone.
Sure. Look for sure.
Sure is not there.
Uh-huh.
U-H-U-H-H-U-H.
That's there.
Okay, click it.
Hey, we solved the bomb! Woo! You guys redeemed yourself.
Hell yeah.
With 2 minutes and 58 seconds remaining.
Ah.
Good job.
Yeah,
that Morse code is still really.
Yeah, the Morse
really...
code was a little sketchy.
Cause like you started off with short, short, long, short,
yeah,
long.
And then he switched to long, short, short.
That's
short.
What I actually there
yeah.
Was there was a pause in the middle. I thought that was a reset, so that was my.
No, point. I totally thought it started with an F because short, short, long, short. That's why I was
right.
Like it had to be flick. That's why I
right.
Went with that so
what?
Quick, but it wasn't. But that's okay. We got it.
We did get it. You guys, that's a good job. I mean. I think that's the first one we did at 10 minutes, 5 modules, ain't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we've failed all the other ones.
Yep.
Well, you don't have to say that. We could just pretend that's like the first time we tried it at that.
Oh, man.
That's the magic of videos. They only see what I upload. We're not uploading those other parts of our tries.
Well, they were funny.
Well, yeah, but the audio is funny, too. And my audio is
funny.
Funny. It means it's fucked up. Well, I try. Thank you. Sometimes it's just me.
Did you watch the League of Legends? Did you watch any of that?
No, I didn't watch any League of Legends. Let's talk about League of Legends. Well, go ahead. Well, tell me about it.
Dude, Divers retired today. And I was like super sad. It was like the most like you know when you watch something on TV or watch a sad movie, you're like, oh man, I'm about to cry right now.
Wow.
Exactly. Never happened to me either until today.
Never seen sad movies before?
Marley and me, I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, shit. Oh, no, that's a sad movie. No, let's not talk about Marley and me. I don't want to cry on camera.
Right?
That's deep.
Yeah. What's the saddest movie you've ever watched? Waffle Flaffle.
I don't know. I cry over every TV and movie ever. Like, it could be a comedy and I'll cry. So I can't really, like... give you an answer on that.
So basically, we bear our feelings out, but she's too good to do it.
No, like, I'm not
right.
Kidding. Like, if I'm, like, watching... It could be SpongeBob. I would be watching SpongeBob, and I could find a reason to cry. It
like
just happened.
Like the episode where SpongeBob loses his house?
Wait, what?
That's
spoilers?
He gets it back! It's another spoiler.
Wait, what do you mean he loses it? Does he misplace it?
No, it rots away. And it goes away.
No, that's not what happened at all. That's not what happened at all. Nematodes or nematodes came over and like put straws up to it and like sucked it.
Hold on. This isn't time for SpongeBob lore, okay? This isn't a SpongeBob lore video.
Two different ones, then. We're talking about two different times.
You mean he's lost his house more than once?
Yeah, apparently.
Yeah, dude. Bikini Bottom's a rough neighborhood.
He grows new ones, though. It's good.
I know I watched this one episode. Patrick was just chopping everything or something like that.
I don't recall.
He was basically ruining the whole city. He was basically a thug.
Oh, when he couldn't stop. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
I know a thing too about SpongeBob. I'm cool with the kids. That pause of silence doesn't really encourage that statement. So now we're rambling on because I want this video to be more than 7 minutes long.
Time to wrap this video up.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, my bad. You take care of it. Go ahead.
Thank you for watching again, and tune in next time when we defuse a unicorn.
Wait, what?
All right, take it away.
No, that's it.
Bye.
There's no more to say.
Bye.
To play us out. What does that mean? To play us out.
Play us out. What? All right, I'm just gonna hit F12.